An object is moving in a circle. An object is moving in a circle and moving around with a constant speed v. What is the average velocity for half the revolution? Suppose here at position 1 its velocity is directed here, position 2 its velocity is directed here. That is not what we are asked to find out. What is the average velocity after half the rotation? You see, the object is here and finally it has come here after half the revolution. It come from here to here. So the total displacement is 2 times the radius of the circle. We know that V average, the average velocity is equal to total displacement by total time taken. The displacement here is, if we assume the radius of the circle is R, the total displacement is equal to diameter R 2R by time taken by the object to come from here to here. You see, the object is going around with constant speed V. We know that if we write the speed is equal to total distance by time taken. For one full rotation, the time taken is equal to time period. We know that time taken is equal to distance covered by speed. So when the object comes from here to here, the distance covered is equal to pi r. Then distance is pi r by velocity. I mean, here it is not velocity, it is speed. Speed is equal to v. Then average velocity equal to 2r by time taken, which is equal to pi r by v. When we cancel these two, so it is 2v by pi. When the object travels from here to here along this, the time taken is distance by speed, but velocity is displacement by time taken. So the average velocity equal to 2v by pi.